very worried, I went back to the farm office and tried to diagnose the problem myself. Which was revolting. Oh, no. Prolapsed vagina. Cervical prolapse. An erupting udder. Severe mastitis. Oh, no, I don't want to have to deal with that. But I want to know why they're limping, not... They're not limping because their vagina has exploded, which that book's obsessed with sheep's vaginas.